Thank you very much, Florian Koch, for this overview you gave us on the content of the event. And I would like to give the floor to Ms. Malburg-Graf. She is the coordinator of the DKN Future Earth, the German committee, and she is going to explain what DKN is and what objectives the German committee has. Thank you very much. I would also like to welcome you all, together with my two colleagues on behalf of the German Committee on Sustainable Research in Future Earth, Lord Mayor Sridharan, distinguished panelists. We're very happy that we've been able to win you for our conference, and there are also some guests, and I would like to welcome our guests very warmly. Welcome also to Ms. Kurt, who will be the keynote speaker. This shows the interest that there is in the climate goals in the SDGs. Allow me to just give you a few pieces of information on our German committee in Future Earth so that you can categorize it and know what the framework is. And the title of my presentation is Thinking Ahead Together. The German committee in Future Earth is a platform. It's a committee of the German Research Association. It's a platform for scientists to promote integrative research, and this is done in connection with activities of the Future Earth Program and the World Climate Research Program. And this is why we are delighted that Thorsten Kiefer is with us today, who will give the perspective of the Global Future Earth Program, and he is the head of the Global Hub in Paris. The tasks of the German committee also comprises the support of the co-design of research to take science out of the ivory tower, which is mentioned very often, and to bring the scientists, to create the link between scientists and the users of research results, but also with research funders. And this links back to the assumption that research is efficient and more efficient if it's carried out in conjunction with those who will be the users, or supposed to be the users, and benefit from it. And this is why I'm pleased that I see some young faces, and I would like to mention the support of young talents and young researchers. What you can see here are pictures of those who are the members of the current committee. Seven people appointed by the German Research Association, researchers coming from different sectors, but they are all active in the field of sustainability research. We have a managing director, a board, and this is where I exercise my capacity as a community coordinator. And my task is to bring together researchers and people from the practice and to promote this work. We also have a German network of early career scientists, of young scientists, who got together in a network, and there's an expansion of the committee, and that is that we have several working groups under the roof of the German committee tackling certain topics of sustainability. Position papers, for instance, is what they draw up, or they prepare research projects jointly in an interdisciplinary way. And most recently, you see that on the right-hand side at the bottom. These are the co-design project groups. And this is what Mr. Koch and Ms. Grellenberg did in the field of sustainable transformation design. They are chairing such a group. At this point in time, there are seven working groups with many different topics. The two co-design project groups, these are those that exist, SDGs at urban level and more diversity in land use. And the overall aim is to plan and execute a co-design process in order to come up with a joint research agenda and to formulate it, which then will be implemented together with stakeholders from the world of policy, the administration, and the society. And the claim is that the topics have to be relevant for the international level and the International Future Earth Program. In conclusion, I would like to invite you, if you are interested, based on this event, to come to Berlin on the 8th and 9th of February. There will be our third Future Earth Summit. It's an international conference, and I would like to invite you all very warmly to participate. On that note, I wish you an interesting event, and maybe we'll see each other again in Berlin.